I approach medicine in a way that is very thorough because I treat the whole patient rather than treating the disease process that they have. I became a doctor because my father was diagnosed with cancer, and I saw how the doctors took care of him and took him through the process of diagnosing him and then offering him different treatments until he was cured eventually. Now, I pivoted away from cancer because I was affected by mentors during my residency, and that's why I moved to vascular surgery, because it's a field that involves both classical surgeries with open procedures as well as the more advanced technologies with endovascular, minimally invasive interventions. I look at vascular surgery in three broad parts: arterial disease, venous pathology, and dialysis access for patients requiring hemodialysis long term. My name is Saadi Halbouni, and I'm a vascular surgeon.